Beside a Korean waterfall on a bright and sunny day, beside a shattered bomber plane, a poor young pilot lay. His parachute hung from a tree, but he was not yet dead. And as they gathered round him, these were the words he said. I'm going to that better land where the motors always roar, where the eggnogs grow on eggplants in the quartermaster store, where there aren't no interceptors and no enemies around. There'll be apple pie and rock and rye, and the pilots go there when they die in the Army Air Force heaven. The pilot lay beside the falls as the medics clustered round, and he said, it's such a lovely place, that's where I am bound. Crankshaft in his liver and a spark plug on his nose, he says, I'm flying fast, my friends, to where every pilot goes. I'm going to that better land where the airmen rise in style, where the automatic pilot works and we sit back and smile. There's a girl for every officer, a dozen for the crew. There'll be beds of hay in the old Bombay, and the boys will shout out, bombs away in the Army Air Force heaven. His breath came fast, he couldn't last. With sadness they all eyed him. The medics wept, the tears rolled down, the pools flowed down beside him. The waters rose, they reached his toes, he floated where he lay. And as he drifted out of sight, his comrades heard him say, I'm going to that better land where the flak don't never fly, where bullets are all cotton and the shells are apple pie, where the clouds are champagne cocktails and you drink them on the fly. Well, it's time to leave, don't you grieve, I'll be wearing wings on my leather sleeve in the Army Air Force heaven.